The most stingy person I've ever seen in my life is Buhari.
Maybe they should go and die.
Not a fan of the Stingy Men Association.
Hello Africa, what's up Lagos, what's up Nigeria, this is your boy Sir Beloff, and today we're on the streets, you know, as we do normally. Today we'll be talking about two things majorly. First off is what their New Year resolutions are, and second one will be we have this trending stuff that calls itself the Stingy Men Association. Well, I'm not gonna say it alone, I just have to walk into the streets to listen to what the people have to say, seek their opinions, and more to get more lessons. See ya.
I don't have one specifically. The only thing I just told myself is Tinuke, try to play safe this year. That's all.
My new resolution is just to make money.
Wow.
Yeah.
Money.
Yeah, money all the way. And God, and then make money.
Okay. Your new year resolution is like?
I need money.
Wow.
I need serious money this year. I just pray that God will give me money, plenty money, and more good connection.
My New Year resolution is to get close to God and pray for God to break up this country.
Yeah. Why that?
Because Yoruba ni Toba Daru Kole Sheto. So we need to break up. Let's have Odua Republic, let's have Biafra, let's have Arewa, let everybody go away. There may be 35 years time, 75 years time, 100 years time. If our children think of coming together, we'll come together.
But do you think that will solve any problem?
So much problem, yeah. There was a time in the Bible, the children of Israelite, all man to your tent, O Israel. Everybody go to your father's house. Go and solve your problem by yourself in your father's house. So Yoruba, Elosile, Eyomoyibo, Udigba, Mola, Fulani, stay in your bush. Amoyibo, you Bini, go home. Then remember West and East Germany.
Okay.
There was West and East Germany. There was once Germany. They had this misunderstanding and they split it up. They have East Germany and West Germany. But today we have Germany. So let's have 25 Southern Nigeria, Northern Nigeria, Eastern Nigeria, Western Nigeria. Everybody separate with different government. Buhari go and rule them in the north. We bring our, let Tinubu and the rest, let us take care of ourselves, take care of us here. Then after 35 years, 75 years, 80 years, 100 years, if we choose to come together, congratulovia or congratulations according to Zebudaya.
Looking at so far, you know, it's 2021 already, and all of a sudden we are here with trendy stuff like the Stingy Men Association. I don't know, you are familiar with it, right?
Yes.
What can you say about it?
Maybe they should go and die. Because Stingy Men, I don't want them. That's what I would just tell you. I don't want them. They should go and die. They should go and look for rope and kill themselves.
Yes. Well, if the man wants to be stingy, they should be prepared for war.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, so why did you say that?
Because they started the Stingy Men Association, which I'm even still wondering what's the problem, what must have prompted it.
Okay.
And now, suddenly, I think yesterday on my Facebook page, I just saw the women too are up with theirs.
Whoa.
And it's so funny. And the motto for the women is, my period don't start.
Yay, busted.
So, it got me laughing,
yeah.
And I said, oh wow, that's true. So someone now posted, this war between the stingy men and the women, who is going to win? So I commented and I said, the men will still be the one to come and beg when Konji won't kill them.
Hey, are you here?
First off, are you a member?
No, I'm not. If I should be a member, I should be a member of the other group.
Which is the Stingy Women?
No, not the Stingy Women. I think the one that, there's other one, they say they give. Okay. The one that give money.
Okay.
They also, I think they have their own association. So I'm not a fan of the Stingy Men Association.
So now what can you say about the Stingy Men Association itself?
Nothing really. I think it has to do about the ladies. That's just the whole thing.
Okay.
Yeah, because of the ladies and their demands are too much.
Nah.
Yeah.
I think the women will find this very funny.
I think they are also bringing out their own. They also have, like I saw on WhatsApp, the other lady was crossing the leg, like Stingy Women Association too. Yeah.
Now you say go host for boys with that.
Go host for us with that.
The most changing person I've ever seen in my life is Buhari. Buhari is the most stingy man I've ever seen in my life.
So does that mean he's a member?
He's a member of the Stingy Men. He's number one member of the Stingy Men Association of Nigeria. Now, coronavirus epidemic, people should stay indoors. Fine. When you put them indoors, you give them Gari Atekpa. Buhari refused to give Nigeria Gari Atekpa. I mean, it was very painful. Even right now, they are still feeling it. The most stingy person in West Africa is Major General Muhammadu Buhari.